Hi, my name is Jonathan Chrispin. I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Medicine in the Division of Cardiology. And specifically, I'm a cardiac electrophysiologist. So what is a cardiac electrophysiologist? I deal with abnormal heart rhythms, both fast and slow. For slow heart rhythms, typically we deal with implanting pacemakers, which helps to speed up the heart. We also deal with fast heart rhythms. Some examples include things like atrial fibrillation or SVT, and may occur in people with normal hearts as well as abnormal hearts, as well as things like ventricular arrhythmias, which are associated with sudden cardiac death, as well as people with abnormal hearts. And what we do for them is a wide range of therapies, from medications to procedures such as catheter ablations and defibrillators. It's very satisfying because we're certainly able to improve the quality of life of many of our patients. From a research perspective, I'm working very closely in ventricular arrhythmias. So we're using advanced imaging technology, including cardiac MRIs, to really understand the substrate of the heart, why certain people develop arrhythmias, and what we can do to better risk stratify them, as well as treat them. We know that our procedures are very efficacious, but particularly for ventricular arrhythmias, there's room for improvement. So we're using things like cardiac MRIs, as well as patient-level factors, to really understand how best can we improve the technology to improve the outcomes for our patients. So my personal philosophy in treating patients is precision. We want to do what's best for you and personally what you value the most, whether it's medications to treat your arrhythmias, or whether a procedure to hopefully cure or certainly improve the quality of your life is something that we certainly could offer. In conclusion, here at Hopkins, we provide the full spectrum of cardiac electrophysiology care, from dealing with slow rhythms and pacemakers to fast rhythms and catheter ablation. We have an excellent team here of nurses, technologists, physician assistants, who all work very closely to provide you with the best outcomes.